Hey yo, what is up guys? It is your boy Mossy and shut up D. I heard that I'm not really good at making these videos because I'm a little bit rusty because it's been like 2 years and I'm probably gonna do a Q&A with my big brother tomorrow. I think I might do a Q&A with my big brother tomorrow because, well, he has a lot of stuff that I forget. Anyway, I just wanted to check and make a video and see how much my views are. And a little bit, I have like 98 views because I haven't made of trying to get that off the camera. Made any videos in like 2 years. This is like my third time recording in like 2 years. So, sorry for the dog. So, and some stuff has changed in my house. Last time you saw my bed, it did not look like that. And my big. And I'm gonna show you something. Hey, Mom! Say hello to the camera.
Oh, he just
holds
back.
Sheesh. There's my dad. My. Where is it? Where is he? Where is he? Ah! There's Legend. My baby brother is now 3 years old. Look how much, like, medals. Okay, I'll start from here. So he's got a plaque. So, wrestling. He got all these from wrestling. And it's pretty cool. So. So it's, he pretty much has 108. I'm pretty sure I counted them once and they all led to 108. To 108 medals. And that definitely beats me. Here's mine because I started wrestling late, but gotten pretty good. Yeah, but I did the first place on here. This is a trophy. I just needed a bear in state. I needed to get it in like state, and then I would have had a bear and on this trophy, two trophies to show you guys. So it's pretty much hard to play wrestling. Those of you that do play wrestling, you know how much it takes. It's pretty dang hard. Anyway guys, I think I might end the video right now, but not yet. Oh, wow. I'm filthy. Look at my bed. I'm so filthy. I literally sleep like this. Just get under this mattress for my blanket and start snoozing away. Like this. So, I don't even care about it. Pretty hard. Yet again, I could still get trophy. I could still get trophies from football. So yeah, I do have a lot of trophies. I have a lot of money. I have a lot of gosh dang money. I have a lot of pencils. Because I don't use my baseball necklace. And here's all the pictures I've made ever since I was young. This one's for my birthday, and this one's for my birthday. This is from first grade. This is my first year of wrestling when we went to state. Here's me holding up a bear at state. Here's me tackling the quarterback, I'm not sure, I forgot. And it was pretty cool that day. So, anyway guys, it might be 11:25 where I am. I'm gonna go check. Because sometimes my watch is off. And number 50. Here's my Grandma Doreen's phone number. So, whatever you do, guys, do not copy what you just saw. Grandma Doreen's phone number. If you guys dare copy, then get the frick off my channel. Anyway guys, goodbye. Make sure you leave a like and a comment. And maybe subscribe. Bye guys.